the six, Wendy? Because you've both got very strong opinions and views of how you were raised and what you feel is necessary. But neither one is
coming to theaters.
Or to push forward. And that's where we get the good cop, the bad cop. Right? Where do we find that happy meeting? Do what I do. that's a passion of mine that I've kind of pushed under the rug, and I think I need to embrace that a little bit again.
Life! What is it all about? Love, 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 love. Want to be in love. You want to feel that first kiss?
I wanted to
tell first kiss is always like double dutch. You just sitting there like, when do I get in? When do I get in? When do I get in? Ah, yeah, kissing it!
Barton had a lot of potential, but the one thing he needed to work on was his timing.
What is this place?
This is Heaven.
Ah, Heaven. I've had this dream before. Is Pac in there? Yo, tell Pac I'm here.
Heaven.
Oh, I hate to break it, but you're not dreaming.
But I'm not dead.
Check the guest list and see when Mr. Barton was supposed to arrive.
I took him 1/10 of a second before the truck hit.
You took him before the truck hit?
You killed me! This hurts!
You could have been a vegetable.
I like vegetables!
Your body's gone.
Heaven!
But he can put you in another person's body as long as no one knows he's dead.
Who
lives here?
Charles Wellington. 15-inch man in a barrel.
I can't go to Apollo in that body. How am I supposed to get laughs looking like him?
Come on, it looks funny to me. Now, when I go out there, they're going to see Wellington, not some brother in his clothes, because I don't feel like any shine to them. To everyone else, you look like Wellington, you sound like Wellington, but you see yourself.
Who am I?
Mr. Wellington.
Damn right I'm Wellington. Yes! I got a body! I got a body!
Tiger, 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 what's y'all?
One man is back from Heaven.
Good morning, Mr. Wellington.
Yeah, you better recognize.
To raise some hell.
I don't know where this came from. It's like he's gone crazy.
Why don't you do something positive with your money?
What does that mean? He wants to be more involved with running the hospital.
We got a new slogan. Shot in the head, you get a bit. If your head is bloody, where your buddies?
Chris Rock.
Starting next week, both of you get a 200% raise.
Experience.
Give me a while.
Are you sure I won't die for 40 years?
Technically, yes. Look, but this body's just a loner.
Down to earth.
Can I get a table stand? Sing it up, down.
Take that thing.
Oh, have you been outside?
Now available on video cassette. Sinatra, Sammy Davis Jr., Bobby Darin. temptations, and more. People who really know what women want.
So if I hold you in my arms, I won't dance.
So bring the romance home. What Women Want. Music from the motion picture. In stores now.
And now we're pleased to bring you our feature presentation.
Why do we have to get so sappy right now? But then I realized it really was crucial.